top House Democrat, Linda Sanchez, vice chair of the caucus. This is what she reportedly said in an interview with reporters from The Washington Post and LA Times that will air Sunday on C-SPAN. I'm quoting, I do think we have this real breadth and depth of talent within our caucus, and I do think it's time to pass a torch to a new generation of leaders, and I want to be part of that transition. Now, we've already gotten a response from Pelosi's office, who just told NBC News, Leader Pelosi enjoys wide support in the caucus and has always said she is not in Congress on a shift, but on a mission. Leader Pelosi is focused on winning back the House and anything else that's a distraction from our path to the majority. Similar thing from Steny Hoyer. What's going on the Hill, Kasie?
Well, what you're seeing is a long simmering and very ugly divide and argument inside the Democratic conference spilling out into the open. And Linda Sanchez is the second highest ranking woman in the House leadership. She also is 48 years old. Nancy Pelosi is 77 years old. And her leadership team, her top leadership team, includes Steny Hoyer and James Clyburn, both of whom are around Pelosi's age or closer to Pelosi's age than they are to Sanchez's age. And that has been something that we saw flare up around the leadership race earlier in the year. There was some unexpected challenges to Pelosi's role at the top of the caucus. But I think what you're seeing reflected here is a real deep frustration that there has not been any turnover, any opportunity really for younger Democrats to make a real mark. And there's also concerns that Nancy Pelosi's name is a liability for Democrats running in the 2018 midterm elections. It's already been basically shown that that's the case. Now, she raises a lot of money, which is part of the flip side of that argument. But you're starting to see that spill out into the open. And I will say, Democrats privately are not pulling any punches behind the scenes as they talk about this. There are suggestions that Sanchez only won her leadership role by one vote, essentially that she's barely hanging on in that regard, that this could spark backlash from the Congressional Black Caucus, even the Congressional Hispanic Caucus. Those are typically two groups that have been very strongly allied with Nancy Pelosi. So not a great storyline for Democrats.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.